This is called Tales of the Phantom Ship. Night as black as a raven's feather, thunder crackled like a snap of leather, and the wind whips through the black spruce on the shore. Waves are pounding on the beaches, harder as the last of the fishermen who reach safe harbor, and the wind turns cold, cuts to the core. Out on the wide Northumberland Strait, a ball of fire skips over the waves, and those who watch, they can't believe their eyes. There's a burst of flame and a flash of light, and there in the tide is a frightening sight as the tall ship all aflame lights up the sky. Tales of the Phantom Ship, from Turok to Kiel in flames, she sails the wide Northumberland Strait, and no one knows her name. Tales of the Phantom Ship, it's a ship on fire, they cry. Hard against the wind she sails, no one can see why. They say she's a three-masted square rigger, 400 tons, maybe bigger, with fire and every open spar and sail. Out of the east, though the wind blows west, she plows a straight on an unknown quest, cutting through the waves with the strength of a foe's gale. Of why she appears, there's none who know. Some say it's nothing but a moonlit glow, but those who've seen her swear they tell no lies. They tell how her bow suddenly drops down, and into the depths of the street she's bound, and the wind goes wild with the wailing, chilling cries. Tales of the Phantom Ship, from Turok to Kiel in flames, she sails the wide Northumberland Strait, and no one knows her name. Tales of the Phantom Ship, it's a ship on fire, they cry. Hard against the wind she sails, no one can see why. Some say she's an immigrant ship of old, Highland Scots whose land was stolen, lost at sea, seeking the new land. Or a ghostly American privateer who plundered innocent harbors here, cursed to sail the strait, forever damned. But an old man sang a song to me, 800 Acadian drowned at sea, departed long ago from this here isle. He says they sail this choppy strait through time and tide they navigate, searching for the means to end their long exile. Tales of the Phantom Ship, from Turok to Kiel in flames, she sails the wide Northumberland Strait, no one knows her name. Tales of the Phantom Ship, it's a ship on fire, they cry. Hard against the wind she sails, no one can say why. Tales of the Phantom Ship, from Turok to Kiel in flames, she sails the wide Northumberland Strait, and no one knows her name. She sails the wide Northumberland Strait, when will she sail again?
Thank you.